I didn't get us any grades.
By the way, guys, me and my mom key got 500 views. Wait, what? Yeah, I got 500 views in 21 likes. Yay! I didn't get a million. I didn't expect fucking 50 to
it. Would be really sad if the first million view thing we ever got was that.
Basically, something happened on the news where a fist fight erupted at a conference because a Russian person ripped down a train. We shouldn't get taken back, but it's just literally
I was.
Oh wow! Oh shit! Old man!
No, no. Ow.
Do
we go to 2 or 1 or 0? Or might I entertain the idea of it going minus 1? Another that's number. Fuck you.
It's the champ.
Oh yeah.
Wait, I wanna watch. This is the transgender
thing. YouTube's a debt. I'm sorry. I don't mean that.
You sing a song, why goes that in the way? I don't. Also, YouTube, you're not dicks. We just mean you're like the dick kind of thing. You have a 12-incher.
It's not really YouTube's fault. It's actually the copyright owners basically kind of bullying them into that sort of system.
Yeah.
Like, that's why the system prioritizes the corporations, because that's the only way the corporations would allow something like that.
What? Stop trying to fight me, I'm trying to go the clucking bell!
So, I don't really blame YouTube.
Fuck off! You're shooting at me, I'm trying to go the fucking clucking bell.
I think think you're in Los Angeles in the 90s.
Look, I'm trying to go to Clucking Bell! Another cop's on me, so I can't go inside Clucking Bell.
They don't allow pigs there.
Wedges and cheddar.
Cheddar, Robert!
More like, fuck off.
Yeah, fuck off. Wait, what? No, you can't tell Gromit to fuck off. He's goated Gromit.
What the
Gromit.
Fuck are you doing?
Have you ever gotten something where you're like driving on
God the... damn it!
Have you ever gotten...
Ah!
Chungus is...
Oh,
have you ever gotten anything on this game where you're on the motorway and some car drives right into you?
Yeah, I literally just fucking got it.
Right.
See something. Have you ever gotten that?
Oh, Chungus, you don't have to be so mean-spirited.
Then why do you have to be such a dumbass?
Oh, I didn't fully see what happened, Chungus, alright?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't. Chungus, as you can see right now... Oh, you know, Chungus, you're impossible. You're the impossible rabbit.
What fuck?
Rabbit! Chungus, the bounce has gone from his bungee.
Your ass is gone.
Well, yeah, I went to the moon once, me and Gromit. You didn't actually go to the moon, Wallace. That was just a fucking dream you had after smoking high. I don't think that came out right, but no. No, me and Gromit actually did make a rocket, and we really did go to the moon.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did.
That was just a crazy dream.
That wasn't a crazy dream,
Gromit. Yeah, then you asked some company to make a story.
That's not what happened! We went to the moon! We went to the moon, Gromit!
You didn't go to shit!
Yeah, how the hell... No, you didn't go to the moon. You didn't even have spacesuits on.
Exactly. And if it was, like, what, a day? Less
than half an hour, maybe? Yeah, it was nighttime, and it was still the same day, I assume, so...
Wallace, we did not go to the moon.
Yes, we did.
Yeah, right.
Well, I remember it so vividly.
Yeah, because you just...
I know I went to the moon, Gromit.
Well, I know we didn't.
Well, I know we did, and we met a kitchen. I mean, a cooker, man, yeah.
We met a kitchen.
The cooker, yeah.
So I could tell it was a crazy, because you met a kitchen.
Well, you met him too. Remember? Okay. Remember when he bat me head in with that batter? Remember?
Wallace, that was a part of the adventure. That was just another thing we had in the
dream. Wasn't a... fucking dream. Gromit!
Wait, this is not even this is the best part of that. It's like a shit stream.
Listen. Yeah. I don't know what my favorite part of the street is. Well, the game is.
Look,
I'm so tired of the map of GK5, I'll be honest.
You know this button? How
does it work? I can't make it. Just put the batteries in the white controller. Alright then, just deal with it.
Oh, sorry. We did not
go. We did go! It's true, and you can't disprove it. Gromit! I've been always making it in crazy technologies, and that how do you believe that you were able to talk? Huh? Gromit? How can you talk then? I gave you...
It doesn't have anything to do with the moon.
Yeah, it does. Because when we went to the moon and I realized I could do something that incredible, that's when I continued to create crazy inventions and gadgets.
You know, looks the menu.
And do every crazy job I can to help out the town.
Right,
it's true though. Well, mate, why don't you believe me when you were literally there?
Why won't it fucking work? Why is this button just not
working? What
button? This button, you tit! Oh, no.
I think it's because you're too close to the wall.
No, look! It's not pushing down, you idiot!
Alright, don't have to be so...
You're such a fucking idiot.
Alright, calm down. Calm down! I just didn't see it. Yeah, well that doesn't mean I'm dumb just for not seeing something. Spectacular. Well, they probably do have chicken, you're just not reading it properly.
Oh, shut up.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, Well, I'm just saying, that's stupid.
Why? Just because I made an authorization that would make sense? Whatever, Gromit. You're just being silly. Yeah, you are, Gromit. Oh, Gromit, deal with it.
Now on, everyone call me Wallace.
No, my name's Wallace. No, my name's Wallace. Listen, I don't give a shit how my name is because it's my name. That's the one I was born with, so I'm keeping it. Why do some people change their names? It's disrespectful to everything they came up to and their legacy before them, that preceded them. It just doesn't make any sense to me. See what I mean, though? Could I change my name? No, you can. Yeah, I can. I'm calling myself.
Fucking hell.
Homer, if you would have another name,
God's
it would be...
Sake, I'm stuck! Yes, this button doesn't fucking go down!
I'm calling you batshit guacamole monster.
For fuck's sake.
Oh, I think it was the stiff.
Yeah, fixed.
You unstiffed it, Chuck.
I just had to click it really hard.
Good job, Gromit. Did something.
Yeah.
I wish you could just be more goated at times.
Next
thing,
car goes to
the
station. Yay! This place is way better than Clucking Bell. I prefer Clucking Bell. No pets allowed. Hang on.
Gromit, you barely even qualify as a pet, so I think.
Oh my god, it's a joke, shut up!
I know it's a joke, I'm adding to the joke, extending it. Yes, I am! You keep assuming I take it seriously when I don't. I don't! I'm literally trying to add to the joke! Oh, you're a joke, Gromit. Silly dog. Just because you're a dog, you don't understand human things.
Wallace, I know what it's like. It's like, Tails just doesn't understand. Tails has finally grown up, so he just...
You mean he grew out of your bullshit? I mean, it happens. I mean, the Sonic series has always been kind of bullshit, so eventually some people will grow out of it. Oh dear, Fox died. Oh god.
Uppercutted!
I have to focus because this boss fight's a fucking bitch.
Kills off, focus. Las Vegas! Say no to rabbit poison! Oh no! My name's Sonic the Hedgehog! Tails.
fuck! If that was one frame off, they would have bitten me. I can see the devil all over your face. Oh, shit.
How come no fucking cars come when the fire's there?
Oh. Alright guys, is this the boss fight that makes me really afraid? The side face is good sometimes. No! No! Oh. Seriously? It's that easy? God, I'm underestimating these games. Go, go, go!
My bomb bomb!
My motorcycle!
My bomb bomb! Mm.
My no, 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 no! No, 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 no! No, no! Yes! Taco Farmer! That sounds like something stupid Waluigi
so
would come
cool.
up with.
Eh?
Me? No, that's clearly a Wario thing.
Actually,
look how yellow it is.
Okay, I actually didn't mean to hit you. Sorry.
Ah, it looks like you've heard that. You
oh no,
off the
I don't wanna die.
You stared
yeah,
at
Yeah, I don't wanna die, fuck off!
He's a piggy with a gun.
Wait, Waluigi, shut up.
Hey, why? I can talk. No, I can talk if I want. Don't go fang. Nah, fuck you. No! No, 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 no. I know what you're gonna do. So now I have to talk for the rest of my life so you don't win. No, 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 no,
No,
I don't ruin stuff. If anyone ruins stuff, it's you. Strip balls. Well, get better at driving. Get better at driving, man. Get driving a better way. Well, watch out, you might hit a car. You might hit a car. You might hit a car.
Okay, can you actually shut up?
Okay, well.
So if you just keep talking, you just...
Yeah, not nice, you see.
Don't think you should.
Well.
So I have to do this.
No you don't. Why do you hurt them? I won't go up that one. That doesn't lead you to the top. Alright then. Oh, do you want the police on you? Deliberately.
Oh yeah, no. I didn't just get the cops for no reason.
Alright, Chungus, why are you being an asshole today?
It's not me, it's Gromit.
Gromit.
It's not me playing the... Can't you see that Gromit's fucking fingers is on it?
Well, why then, Gromit?
Wait, what did I just say? Wow,
Wait, why did you go along with it, Chungus, that whole time with Waluigi?
Oh, because he's annoyed.
Sorry, but
you're so stupid. Just get a fucking chocolate. You're right. Oh, I should have gone with the yellow one.
I did try to tell
you. Well, I'm going. I know. Just go down the yellow one.
I did try to tell you. I fucking did tell you.
Guys, did you tell me?
Yeah, somewhat. Yeah, I told you not to go up. Fuck off, Eggman, greasy fat ass. But
why does it keep doing that?
Because the way the game handles ladders is kind of stupid.
Whee!
Alright, you're probably gonna die. Unless you utilize Trevor's ability to be invincible momentarily.
Yeah, maybe I will.
Alright, you activated it at the most opportune time. If you didn't, then you would have died.
Wait, where's the yellow thing? Where's the yellow thing?
What are you looking for?
Oh, man!
The other crane entrance. I think it's over there. Guys, Gromit can just be a bit clanky when he's playing video games. Gromit, I think you should get in undercover. Get undercover!
I was literally about to! Shut up!
You weren't quick enough.
Yeah, no fucking shit, you bald prick.
Alright, don't have to be such a clumbo or clumbly again about it, you know.
I'm Big Chung, this on the Big Chung. Everybody thinks that this video is about to end.
Actually, it just started, Thomas.
I'm trying to fog it. Oh, for fuck's sake, does it have to rain in the dark?
Alright, now I'm playing it with Knuckles, and that's going to be the last thing, because I don't see a point in playing the whole thing again with Tails if it's the same thing with Sonic. So after this, that's it, done with Sonic.
Welcome to Los Santos! My name's Michael. I'm pretty retarded, but everybody thinks that you're perverted.
Starts in Mushroom Hill, now on Angel Island.
Wait, I have beef with this guy? Fuck you, you absolute plonker.
Plonker.
I got a call from the stranger.
Hey guys, are you going to be watching the coronation?
I got a call from the stranger.
I am.
Are you going to go in the construction site? Sure, I'll go to the construction
Gromit's
site.
Doing a story.
Yes, I have to go to the top of the construction site.
Gromit's new Netflix series. Oh,
obviously the coronation. Yeah. You're going to it, Wallace?
Yeah, well, obviously, I mean, that's something big that we can't miss.
It's bigger than your ass.
Oh, Chungus.
I said that.
I'm way too used to talking to Chungus. Me too, man. Whenever it's someone saying something stupid, I'm way too used to it being, Chungus.
Wow, thanks a lot.
Well, I'm sorry, Chungus, but you've done that to yourself.
I didn't say that. Look up here, Chungus. Yeah, that's Luigi for you. Achieve all your goals.
That's America, more like. Yeah, I mean, you're literally listening to the American radio as well.
Yeah, I know. Why do you think I bring it up?
You know this whole game exists to make fun of America. That's like the whole... Yeah.
I mean, I'm not a UK guy.
They did do a GTA in the UK. Yeah, they said they're never gonna do another GTA outside of America, even though I do think that will change one day. Yeah, I can see that working. The thing is, though, they're always probably gonna wanna go for the big cities, you know, because it needs to be an interesting map. Especially since now, with the rise of technology and all that bullshit, they're gonna wanna pick a cool map, not a boring one. To Texas, but you know, you need more iconic cities. You mean like the crane to go up to the actual tops? Well, you were on the right path, Gromit.
Over there?
No. Right. Yeah. Well, that's how it is. There it is.
Oh, hi,
Rhino! Did you really have to shoot that guy?
Yes, he was pissed me off. Why would you have to do that? And
you'd kill everyone if you could!
Yeah,
no!
What the hell, shut up.
I died.
Yeah, well, when I met you.
Yeah.
Need grunt?
God damn it!
Fucking rob it!
Oh, it's not that much effort.
They don't know I'm going up. So.
You're going up the crane up.
More
yeah. Like yeah, because he's lame as. Or some shit, I don't know. I don't know, I don't watch him, so.
Oh, wow, I'm not.
That might be because they're always being overly enthusiastic, though.
No, it's not. No, it's not that. It's just because it's fucking
Denmark. Crab dilators sighted in shallow waters.
Yep, guys, another stupid thing. Do you see? Sometimes there's a bunch of potatoes chugged in this fucking thing.
Well, like me then.
No.
Oh, thanks, ass cunt.
It's a
good workout there, Chungus. Or Gromit. I mean, your Gromit, your paws will have six packs once you're done.
My paws.
Yeah, because it's your paws doing all the work. Yeah, because you're pushing the controller constantly with the buttons. That'll be funny, Gromit. Imagine that, Gromit falling all the way down there, Gromit. I know.
Whoa! Chungus, what did you do this? I have Spider-Man. You must be fucking.
He would do it anyways.
No, I wouldn't.
Yeah, you would.
I would.
Season 1-1, you would. I didn't come out right. Yeah, he would. He wasn't afraid of anything. All he cared about was the Infinity Gauntlet.
Yeah, that was when he was
not
scared of anything.
True.
I just never scared of anything. I actually have many. I literally set my first.
Claustrophobia,
yeah,
and stuff.
I think bad patients and
the bad patients one is the one I can definitely do. Also true.
The anxiety and panic attacks.
I'm
a lot more health in my panic attacks. Last time I got this game, I had a panic attack when I was going to experience that.
I don't really get panic attacks.
You don't really have any options. Yes, it's like Gromit the Santa. I am going up the crane because I can't.
How?
I heard that they have the
richest. That was sick.
I heard that they have the richest money ever.
The richest monies.
They do, they have the richest money here.
They have the richest money.
I really want to get the richest money in the world.
The richest money.
Not richest.
Yeah, whatever you said. Guys, there's a chance I'll actually be able to finish Sonic Origins today.
Nice.
Fuck. I mean, you finished it ages ago. I mean, finish so that Woody is satisfied. A good challenge for this game is trying to be here without color. Collecting any rings.
I don't have a parachute on me. I am.
Parachutes spawn on the construction site. Oh, wait, you won't be able to reach it, never mind. Then again, they sometimes spawn on the crane itself. But usually where you are, I think so. If you didn't get one, then.
I'm gonna leave my point there. firefighting.
Yeah, get Chopper and run his fucking head off the building. Thank God I'm playing as Knuckles.
Oh yes. That is a good thing to have, if you I completely understand what you mean, Tails.
The ability to climb over bullshit, yeah.
I'm gonna climb over DK's face.
That sounded really funny.
May 28th will be the day of Knuckles. It'll be
May 20th.
Remembered as Knuckles Day.
Yeah. That'll be a cool thing, I guess.
You know what's gonna be cool? I think it's gonna be cool. It's Team Sonic News as well.
Yeah, I'm excited for that one.
Yeah, like I'm gonna lose to Sonic.
It'll have the same feeling though as Nintendo Directs, where like, they're like, alright, I already know how this is gonna go. I'm not really that excited, but you never know.
It's
something
like,
cool could happen.
It's like watching a Jake Paul fight. Oh, Jake's probably gonna win. But then the Thomas Fury one, oh my god, yes!
Yeah, like, I want Mario to win. Hey Mario, you know in the next Direct they're probably going to reveal your new game.
Possibly. Oh, yeah.
It's very likely, so, you know, yeah. What do you guys think the next Mario game will be? Probably one about Homer. It won't be about Homer. Well, it could be. Well, then you're just easily sensitive then. If you're getting annoyed over just me talking, then there's something wrong. You're a baby.
Guys, he's there.
Fucking run his head off and look at the stupid fuck.
He's probably like, who is that? Wait, he
laughed. Oh,
that was so lame.
Aww.
He didn't fall all the way down.
God damn it.
I'm gonna parachute my way to the construction site.
Wait, you might fight Donkey Kong.
Sure.
What?
Guys, Ukrainian flag!
What is their expression? Savannah Bush.
No, oh, the chopper. Think it. Go on, mate, I think.
Knuckles is boring. Also, you died.
Michael and Franklin both died that day.
Yeah, due to utter stupidity.
And you know what that means?
They're stupid.
That means Franklin and Michael are not dead.
So,
there's only
one superhero left.
Shut up. There's only
Trevor.
Shut up! There's only one. And he was currently doing the stupidest fucking thing ever! He was on a mountain! God, what the hell is this?
Well, we didn't use that pivot point in the retards.
What the fuck? Yeah, this is Woody, look at him. The Trevor is drunk on a mountain wearing a dress. Look at his food. Oh my god. I bet Wally was just like, oh, shall I?
Yeah. I've made it to Marble Gardens. Woody died.
Who was the last person I went on GTA? Well, they did some weird shit with Trevor, didn't they?
I think it was Wallace. Well, that's a default spawn point. Damn you, Rockstar.
There we go. No more drunk Trevor. Yeah, when Trevor went to the hospital, they were pissed off.
He lived somehow.
Yeah, someone hitchhikers.
Hitchy hikers. Oh, let me up you Hey, check if the Wi-Fi is good.
Guys, it's Waluigi's wardrobe.
No, it's not where.
Waluigi, it's literally your colours. Be honest. Yeah. Oh, you know what I used to do?
Dying.
I used to go like that and call myself, I'm a piggy prostitute!
Oh,
I'm a piggy prostitute!
Robert, why? Robert, fucking weird.
I'm a prostitute.
Silly old Robert. Gumshit!
Gumshit!
I'm calling you that now, I'm Gromit. When you're being naughty, I'm calling you Grom shit, alright? When you're being a good boy, I call you Gromit. And if you decide to prefer the Grom shit, then I'll reverse it. Simple. Simple iconography that anyone can understand. Oh yeah, it's Egg Robo when you're with Knuckles. I forgot. Where is Egg Robo right now, Eggman? Got destroyed. Yeah, but wasn't everyone brought back? Oh, that didn't include robots. Huh?
Tails, it's you when you have the Rubik's Cube. Ready, Ron? You're gonna get killed by a
piece. Oh shit!
Look, it's the Human Torch!
How is he okay?
Because he's the Human Torch.
But how?
He's the Human Man.
That makes sense. Get up, you fuckwit.
Oh! Knocked him out.
Welcome to the worst zone in Sonic history. Actually, no, stand up, let's take that cake. Cake?
Cake?
Oh, fuck off, get up! No! I accidentally clicked restart, now I gotta fucking replay the whole level, fuck you. Oh, suck five foxtrot fuckers. No, I don't wanna redo it, no. No. Say no to Woody's house. No, we do not want that to happen. We do not want that to happen. Probably. Maybe. Depends who you ask. So I don't have to really do shit. I'm gonna sneeze. Guys, I sneezed. I got the Snibble Dibbles. Pray for me. Hey, man. That's not cool. Come over there. Be back a sec. Gromit?
Yeah, I'll probably
get in
stream.
Oh, really, Gromit?
In an hour.
Hopefully that's enough time for me. Gromit, right now it's your GTA YouTube channel.
Yay. Glory to Tad. Glory to Tad. So Gromit, what did you get up to in your exclusive episode? Yes, buddy, he said one.
What?
He's such a
fucker. Were all of the rest of you silent? Because I didn't hear anything. Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, because most of us are just on our phones. You don't even want to be here. When are we going to order food?
Yeah, I don't know.
Just taking its fucking time.
Yes, we ordered it times 47.
Oh, yeah. Very funny. Now, how are we gonna get in there?
I don't know. I don't know, do I?
Maybe if you get balloons, you can float to the top. Fuck! You need.
Yeah, I know. Don't fucking look at me. I need help.
Hey.
Oh.
Hello. Oh, fuck off! Fuck that shit, every single time I fucking die, I gotta go all the way back to get fucking rings. Yeah, I don't know why it's taking so long. Guess Woody's struggling to deal with Mr. B-Con. It's not my fault. It technically is, because he brought that cunt onto us. And it wouldn't even be happening if you weren't such a bitch. Even though it has to happen anyways. Why do you think Eggman doesn't really get engaged in many arguments? Because we would eventually come to the point where we know it's also Eggman's fault just as much as me. Oh, fuck off. Oh, the Wi-Fi's probably back on. Right, it might not be immediate, though. Again, I fucking hate this boss. Worst boss in the fucking game. Oh, fucking hell. No, fuck! Get on with it. I guess it's gonna suck. Cunt. Fucking kill me. Finally. Fuck this boss.
Happy now, Tails?
Fuck off, son.
It's alright, man.
It's too hard.
Wow, comforted you.
Wonderful.
Comforted you.
Sonic is a packer. I've got a golden ticket.
Me.
Sonic, stop touching me.
That's right.
Fucking weirdo. You said I'm a kid, so you're fucking weird. That's what you said.
You're a kid.
When Stanoff comes back, he's gonna hate you again. Oh my fucking god.
What? I'm eating.
Stanoff. He will. Hey, Amy, Luigi, are you like too, like, you know? Alright, I just wanted to say something. I'm sorry. Shut up, Sonic.
Amy, you're lucky you're a woman.
Yeah, because that is sexism. You know what, fair enough for making the Act 1 boss such a cunt, considering Act 2 doesn't even have a boss. Hey Knuckles, I just realized I'm playing your playthrough of the game.
Yes. It was I.
Nibbles! Enchilada.